Queen's Mr. Whirlwind, 4 hours in Melbourne today as she continues her Australian tour.
Queen will officially open. It'll be deja vu for Her Majesty, who cut the ribbon to the first one in 1963. The Queen will then visit Federation Square before attending a state reception at Government House.
Thank you.